Jesus restores what sin would destroy. God's power and glory in Jesus we know, and He